Yeah, when you see your name up there as one of the 32 automatic bids, there's only 32 at-large bids. I mean, there's 360 teams that play Division I basketball, and you're one of the 64 that are still playing. I mean, it's really difficult to play in the NCAA tournament. It is. It's very difficult. And, you know, we're really excited, and we're really happy to play.